When children come to visit our school, they look and they say, is this really school?
One of the ways you could look at how Waldorf education approaches, especially the younger elementary grades, is that a lot of what you're doing with them is in the context of play.
There is this movement in our culture to bring more academics earlier. Again, it's that idea of the earlier, the better. But that's not necessarily the place of child development that meets the children the best. In a Waldorf school, we're developing and nurturing the capacities that later will provide the opportunities for children to learn skills.
What we ultimately want, and what a Waldorf education has been shown that it does so successfully, is build a lifetime love of learning, not a skill.
In the younger grades, the love of language is really where I focused, and I wanted the students to be able to imagine and to put themselves in the place of a character and of a person and to see that in their minds. Once their relationship with the written word was there, the creative element of that would continue to expand, and it really has.
Reading groups instill comfort, especially in the way that we do them. Once they're cozy and reading to a friend, it is the most idyllic scene, and they don't actually see it as like, well, now we're having reading time. It's now we're comfortable and we're learning at the same time.
Waldorf education is uncovering who that human being really is. What is their path? And it's a huge honor as a teacher to be entrusted with guiding someone on that way.